Mr. Speaker, I rise in support of House Resolution 570 in honor of Ms. Faatimah Gamble. Both Mr. Kenny and Mrs. Faatimah Gamble live in the 186th Legislative District, and I do thank the gentlelady, Ms. Bishop, for authoring this resolution. The Gambles are a staple in my district and in South Philadelphia. Together, they have helped to revitalize many parts of my district that, if you look 20 years ago, were desolate and places where no one wanted to live. They are now places where everyone wants to live, and it has created my district as a place where it's one of the fastest growing districts in this Commonwealth. With the help of Mr. and Mrs. Gamble, the district also is a place where folks who want to remain in my district can remain because of their efforts to have low and moderate income housing. The Gambles have worked hard to bring revitalization to the 186th Legislative District, and I definitely think that they are a family due this honor. In addition, I know quite well the work of Mrs. Gamble through the Pearls of Wisdom program and all of the work she does to inspire young women throughout my district and teach them etiquette and a lot of other things that is necessary. They are truly an example of great Pennsylvanians, and definitely Mrs. Gamble is worthy of this great honor. And for those of you that do not know the name Gamble, it is the name Gamble as in Gamble and Huff. Mr. Kenny Gamble, with his wife at his side, has been the producer of many of the songs through my mother and my grandmother's lifetime that they have enjoyed. So if you know the OJs, the Intruders, Harold Melvin and the Blue Notes, if you know the song I'll Always Love My Mama, if you know Backstabbers and a whole lot, yes, right, I know those songs too. If you know all of those songs, you need to thank Mr. Kenny and Ms. Faatimah Gamble, legends in this Commonwealth, and definitely we're honored to have them in the 186th Legislative District. Thank you, Mr. Speaker, and thank the gentlelady, Ms. Bishop.